Good afternoon, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are well and good. After 4 days, we start the class. Class is first. And subject. What is our subject? What is our subject? Yes, environmental studies. All of you read along with me. Okay? ENVI, ROEN, MEN, TAL, environmental, STUDIES, studies, environmental studies, environmental studies, ENVI, ROEN, MEN, TAL, environmental, STUDIES, studies. Environmental studies. See children, before what we learn, before class what we learn? We learn our body. Our body. Already we learned our body parts and sense organs. What are the sense organs? How many we have sense organs? See, we have 5 sense organs. What are that? Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. These are the 5 sense organs. This is before class. Yes, we have 2 eyes. We can see with our eyes. And we have 1 nose. We can smell with our nose. We have 2 ears. We can hear with our ears. Okay? We have 1 tongue. We can taste with our tongue. And skin. This is skin covers the total body. It feels hot or soft, cold or yes. These we can feel the our skin. These are the sense organs. Today learn good habits. Looking after my body. Looking after my body. See here children, daily we are doing something. Means we are daily we are brushing and wash the face, hands, legs and afterwards we do the bath. Yes, we can eat healthy food. Sweet fruits, breakfast after lunch, after dinner. These things daily we are doing. Yes, here also why we are doing, suppose now we are doing breakfast at 8 o'clock. Why? Why? Because we are healthy and safe and fit. That's why we eat fruits. Okay? We follow the some good habits. Daily we follow the some good habits. Okay? Now I will write some good habits. First one is, I get up early. I get up early. See here. When you are get up, we get up early. Early means at 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock. Yes? When you get up 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock? 5 o'clock. Some children are get up 5 o'clock, some of them get up 6 o'clock. Okay? Daily, we are wake up early morning. Okay? Next is, I take bath. I take I take a bath daily. Two, to keep my body clean. Yes, here see children, we get up early morning. Daily we get up early. Afterwards, what we do? We brush. We are brushing. Afterwards, we take a bath daily. Why? Because to keep my body clean. Why we are taking bathing? Because to keep our body clean. Because we are using soaps. Yes, our skin, see, our skin has so many bacteria and dust. It is total removed, total clean. When we are taking a bath, that time our body total clean. That's why we take a bath daily. Why? Because to keep my body clean. Next, I oil it and comb my hair. I oil comb my hair daily. After bathing, what we do totally? We wipe our body with towel. After we wear clothes. Okay? Next is, I oil and comb my hair daily. We keep the oil to our head. And comb. Are you doing comb? Combing? Yes. Daily, we are comb the head. I oil and comb my hair daily. I oil and comb my hair daily. Afterwards, I wear clean clothes. I wear clean clothes. After bathing, we all are use clean clothes, means new clothes, means washable clothes. Don't use before clothes. Okay? Because the clothes are very dirty. And the clothes have some bacteria and some more dust is it. That's why you don't use that type of clothes. Washable clothes. You use only washable clothes. I wear clean clothes. I wash my hands. I wash my hands. And I wash my hands before I after my meals. After my meals. Here, three children, meals. We use one new word. Meals. What is the meaning of meals? Meals means daily. We are taking three types of meals. Three types of meals. What are they? Breakfast. First is breakfast and second is lunch and third one is dinner. These total are called meals. Meals of the day. We have three meals of the day. What are that? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. These are called meals. Okay? Meals. What is given here? I wash my hands. I wash my hands. Before and after my meals. Means when you are going to lunch or breakfast or dinner, that time you wash your hands. And after lunch or after breakfast, after dinner, again you wash your hands. Okay? Here, I wash my hands before and after my meals. Meals mean for any meal means breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Breakfast means this is morning time. What we eat, that is called breakfast. Lunch. Then we eat lunch in school only, yes? At 1 o'clock. And dinner. Dinner is what we eat in evening or night. That is called dinner. Okay? Next is, I cover my mouth. M-O-U-T-H. Mouth and nose. And nose with a handkerchief. With a handkerchief. With a handkerchief. When I cough or sneeze. I cover my mouth and nose with a handkerchief. You know very well, handkerchiefs. Yes? When I cough or sneeze, when we are using the handkerchief, we suffered with cough. Cough and sneeze. These two times you cover your mouth and nose covered with handkerchief. Yes? Because nowadays we are suffering with coronavirus, COVID-19. We are using the masks. Why we are using the masks? Because the COVID-19 is spread with nose and mouth. Okay? Before also, these are the healthy habits. You know, healthy habits. This is useful for us in this time. Okay? You covered with mouth and nose with handkerchief. When you are cough, you suffered with cough or sneeze. Next, seventh one. I trim my nails. I trim my nails once a week. I trim my nails once a week. Week means what? 7 days. You know? Week means 7 days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. These are 7 days. This is week. You check your nails and trim means cut your nails once a week. It is good habit. Why? Because your nails are grown. At the daily we are eating. See, and afterwards we play. We are playing that time, your nails. Inside, see, here that total dust is, dust is there. They located some dust particles. And afterwards you wash your hands. Only wash the hands, that nails, it cannot remove. And that dust particles, it's going to inside. At that time, stomach pain, vomiting, fever. We got suffering with some ills. So, wash your, trim your nails once a week. And the eighth one. I always drink clean water. I always drink clean water. We are daily in our school campus, we are drinking clean water only. Yes, purified water. Our school have purified water. Daily we are drinking purified water because in water also, sometimes we drink water, dusty water. At that time what happened is that some particles are there. You can observe sometimes, you can observe that. So, you drink only clean water. You drink only clean water. Clean and purified water. Don't drink dirty water. And ninth one, I do exercise every day. I do exercise every day. In our school campus, we are doing, we already do, we did the what yoga every day, 40 minutes, we did the yoga. And here, what is given? Exercise. Here, given exercise. When we do the exercise, at morning, early morning, you do the exercise. Empty stomach, you do the exercise. Okay, children, are you doing exercise? No. But tomorrow too, you do exercise. Okay? And last one, 10th one. I go to bed early. I go to bed early. Here, so many children go to bed late. Why? Why? Because they are watching the mobiles. Don't use mobiles. You go to bed early and you get up early. When you go to bed early morning, you can get up early. Yes? Why? Because at night time, you watching the mobiles or TV at 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, some of the children to wait. So, don't use the mobiles and go on TV. You go to bed early. Early means 9 o'clock. It is bedtime. Go to bedtime. Then 9 o'clock. Okay? You go to bed early and you get up early. These are the good habits. Why we are you follow the good habits? Because we are healthy and fit. That's why we follow the all these good habits. Okay, all of you read along with me. Okay? I get up early. Here, first one. Our body. Looking after my body. Looking after my body. Okay, first one is what? I get up early. See, I get up early. See, very good, very good. I get up early. And second one is, I take a bath daily to keep my body clean. And third one is, I oil and comb my hair daily. I oil and comb my hair daily. And fourth one, I wear clean clothes. Means washable clothes. You use only washable clothes. I wear clean clothes. And fifth one, I wash my hands before and after my meals. I wash my hands before and after my meals. I cover my mouth and nose. Mouth and nose with a handkerchief. When I cough or sneeze, you use handkerchief. When cough or sneeze, means you suffering with cough or cold, at that time you use a handkerchief. You cover your mouth and nose. Seventh one, I trim my nails once a week. You trim your nails once a week. You cut your nails. Okay? Now, right one. I always drink clean water. I always drink clean water. You don't drink dirty water. Means you drink only clean water, purified water. Purified water. Okay? Next, ninth one is I do exercise every day. I do exercise. Exercise means you know very well exercises. Yes? You do every day. Tomorrow too, you don't forget children. You get up early and do the exercise. And follow the sleep good habits. And tenth one, I go to bed early. When you go to bed early, morning time it is better. Get up early. Okay? Don't use mobile and TV. Note down, children. Note down these 10 points. Can I have children? Here. Some meanings are there. In this lesson, we have some meanings. Our body lesson, meanings. Okay, meanings means, here see, meat. You don't know this word meaning. Yes? Next, sneeze. You know very well, sneeze. And some meanings, hold. Hold the things. Yesterday I told hold the things. Hold means what? Yes, catching. Hold means a grip. Grip means now I hold this chalk piece. I hold this chalk piece. I hold this book. Okay? Next, hanging. Hold means a grip. Next, hanging. A joint between. The joint between the foot and the leg. The joint between the foot and the leg. The joint ankle means the joint between. Check your leg first. Joint between foot and leg. That is called ankle. And touch. T-O-U-C-H. Touch. The sense of feeling. The sense of feeling. These are the meanings. Dixit, sit properly. Look at the board. I know that. Psychology. No doubt, boy, did he? Sandeep, you also. Okay, thank you, children. Who did not complete it, I will send in group. Don't worry. Thank you very much.